His father was a drinker, and his mother cried in bed. Folding John Wayne's t-shirt when the swing set in his head. The neighbors, they adored him for his humor and his conversation. Look underneath the house there, find the few living things riding fast in their sleep. All the dead, 27 people, even more, they were boys with their cars, summer jobs. Oh my God. Dressed up like a clown for them, with his face painted white and red. And on his best behavior, in a dark room, all the he kills a thousand people with a slight of his hand, running far, running fast to the dead. He took off all their clothes for them.
Sir? Sir, are you ready for your check? Here you are. Everything good?
Everything's fine.
All right.
Thank you.
Find out? Think we didn't know you were stealing from us?
You think we found you robbing from our casino? Did you really think we were that stupid, Daniel?
Daniel? Who's Daniel?
Don't fuck with us. We know what you do, we know who you are, and I know this isn't the first casino you've ever hit.
So this guy doesn't want to talk? Show him the phone.
So you got a wife? Suzanne?
Hello?
Suze, babe, you need to go lock the doors now.
Whoa, what's happening?
Just go lock the doors. I'll explain later, but you need to go lock the doors. Suze! Listen, guys, you guys got the wrong guy. I'm not this Daniel. My name is Mason Reyes.
Serial killer?
Since the first one, my mom, started to cry. So you guys just picked the wrong day, the wrong animal to go after. I prayed that my wife would never figure it out, but I guess now at least she didn't.